Hello kids, how are you all? You know, today we are going to do a fine motor activity. And you know what will happen after doing this activity? Your fingers and your mind will become strong. So you want to become strong? So let's go and do the activity.
Kids, are you ready for today's activity? For this, we need pasta, straws and wool. Parents, if you don't have straws available with you, wool can be used instead of straw. Now, hold the straw in your one hand and try to niddle the pasta into the straw. See, ma'am, कैसे कर रही हैं ये activity? आपको भी ऐसे करना है इसको. You have to niddle the at least 3-4 pasta in one straw, like this. See what ma'am has done. So kids, we have done this activity. And now see what ma'am has made for you. Pasta necklace. Now, so we will make this pasta necklace again. For this, you need a wool and pasta. Try to niddle the pasta into the wool like this. See, ma'am has made it again. Now, अब हम इसमें ऐसे क्या करेंगे? Knot बांधेंगे इसकी. It is ready now. I hope you enjoyed this activity. You can do it with your parents.
Okay, so now what you have to do? You have to make a beautiful necklace. You have to give that necklace to your mama. And you have to ask your mama to take your pictures or take your videos and send it to me. I'm waiting for it. Bye-bye. Take care. Stay home. Stay safe.